The face of politics is getting younger and with a greener focus. 29-year-old Fil-Am CJ Berina is running for Congress to represent California's 30th district, which includes parts of the San Fernando Valley.
Kind of frustrated with how the current system is. I'm frustrated with our lack of action from our current politicians. And I feel like in Washington, we need new voices that are going to step up and lead our communities and lead our country into the future.
The Asian American Studies major at Cal State Northridge had been involved in the school's Filipino club. He also owned a business called Collective Lifestyle that provided fashion, art, and live events. In recent years, he had been getting more politically active and said he was inspired by Democratic presidential candidate Senator Bernie Sanders to run for office, especially on the platforms of climate change.
Well, my main platform, number one, is climate change because the science is out there. It shows that climate change is real. It's human-based. It's based off human activity. And what we need to do immediately is we need to get as much CO2 emissions out of there as soon as possible so that we can reverse climate change to avoid sea level rise. And so the second one after that is getting money out of politics.
It will be no easy task for Berina and his grassroots campaign as he tries to unseat Brad Shermann, who has held the post since 2012.
If you have a well thought out plan and you have a really good campaign, that I think you could really, you could face an incumbent like Brad Shermann. And I feel like I have the community support and I have a great team around me and I have one of the best policies out there when it comes to running for Congress.
As Berina continues raising funds for his campaign, he plans on going door to door and personally engaging with voters in the district that has a large Filipino presence. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Northridge, California.